Good evening, volleyball fans, and welcome to Creekburg Court, Mississinewa High School. Tonight's CIC varsity volleyball match between the visiting Alexandria Lady Tigers and your Mississinewa Lady Indians. Sport considered the top priority for CIC at Mississinewa High School. Your mission for this athletic event entitles you to enjoy an exhibition of skills developed by these student athletes. Please give these athletes your encouragement and support. Efforts to applaud the talents of all participants is greatly appreciated. Booing, taunting, or intimidating the officials, coaches, or athletes is unacceptable and unsportsmanlike. This time I'd like to ask everyone to please rise and remove all hats as we honor America with a play of our national anthem. Starting lineups, first for the visitors, Alexandria Lady Tigers. Number 3, Adriana Melroy. Number 4, Alan Clark. Number 8, Lila Young. Number 10, Ella LaRusa. Number 15, Daisy Gibbons. Number 16, Megan Sayer. Number 12, Natalie Morrow. Lady Tigers are coached by Sarah Benson, her assistants Reagan Lundy and Jeff Arnold. Now let's meet the starting lineup for your Mississinewa Lady Indians. Number 2, Avery Mariel. Number 3, Brooklyn Nash. Number 5, Ashley Baker. Number 9, Zoe Smith. Number 11, Kirsten Plank. Number 14, Emma Jacks. And the barrel player, number 1, Kenna Campbell. And the Indians are coached by Victoria Gitmark and her assistants, Shelly Smith, Brady Harrison. Officials once again are Mr. Ken Collins and Mr. Norm Bell.
Thank you.
Sinewa wins the first set 25-17.
Thank you.
words from Mrs. Sittle.
Thank you.
CIC Day at Indiana Wesleyan University. And the Indians will host the Eagles, game time 1 p.m. Thank you. Teams lineup for the game.
Thank you.
Carson Gage.